state and explain group displacement law. And now you can also get my lecture notes from chepekmedia.co.nf. Group displacement law is given by a group of three scientists together. They are Soddy, Fazan and Russell. The law states that when a radioactive element emits an alpha particle, the resulting product or daughter element is displaced to two places to the left of the parent in the periodic table. For example, radium-226 on emitting alpha particle produces radon-222. So radium belongs to 2A group while radon belongs to the inert gas group. When a radio element emits a beta particle, the resulting element is placed one place to the right of the parent in the periodic table. For example, bismuth-211 on emission of beta particle produces polonium-211. Bismuth belongs to 5th B group, while polonium belongs to 6th B group. And emission of gamma rays does not change the group of daughter element in the periodic table.